see our Lord once again. And to finish off, to conclude our evening, I'm going to ask that we all take part now, we all stand and we sing hymn number 593, In Times Like These. Okay, if we can all stand and lift our hearts and our voices once again, please. Quiet, join us.
What song? What song?
It would be very nice if we harmonize this song. Right? Those who sing tenor, can you sing a tenor? Those who sing altos, those who sing bass. Wherever you are, sing. Okay? In times like these.
We'll be having a personal ministry day. If anyone is available, please come and join us and worship with us here. Let us pray. Gracious Father in heaven, we thank you that you have been with us from morning till now. We thank you for this, the blessed Sabbath day. There's no other day like it. Sanctified, blessed, and set apart. Lord, it changed and transformed our life. We look and we ask, if you didn't give us a Sabbath, where would we be today? What would we be doing? We thank you, Lord. You know what is best for us. And as we draw towards the end of this holy day and the end of this program, help that we will go with the blessing. Help that we will go with your spirit, that it will keep us through the week till we meet again. So bless us now and grant us hearing mercies. Give us strength for today and hope for tomorrow. And what we fail of asking you, Lord, in your mercies, please feel free to grant it unto us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. God bless.
Okay.